Hello everyone. Let's see how to install a soft DPAC on Linux. Please make sure that you get the hardware requirement with the software Python installed. It's highly recommended to get the low latency Linux. In non-real-time operation systems, the accuracy of the time management is not high enough to match real-time requirements. Therefore, only non-time critical processes must be executed. We have the EcoStruxure Automation Expert installation folder in the documents. Open your terminal and go to the folder location. Untar the soft DPAC archive with the following command. Then run the Python script install.py contained in the package. Check that all the soft DPAC related images are added to the Docker through the command docker images. Before starting your soft DPAC, you can see all the parameters that you can set. Now let's start the soft DPAC with the project name that you've chosen. Make sure to not use any special characters or uppercase letters. You can add other settings if necessary. Use the docker ps command to show the running containers and ensure they are in the healthier status. Open EcoStruxure Automation Expert. On the workstation, right-click and activate the service related to the soft DPAC. Now a Docker icon will appear. Open Discovery View and start Discovery. Here, we can see the Linux soft DPAC running. Ensure that your firewall doesn't block the communication with your target machine. Make sure that the workstation has the same IP address as your soft DPAC manager. You also have to configure the identifier that corresponds to the name of your network card. Here is a little tip, you can find the name of your network card by using IPA. Next, add the soft DPAC. In the Docker container category, you must at least choose two cores. For larger projects, you have the option to allocate more cores, which will automatically load balance themselves through Linux. To find the version of the Docker, you can right-click on the soft DPAC manager and copy it. Don't forget to add V before the version number. Choose an IPv4 for your soft DPAC. Another important step is contributing to a logical network by using a Manage Logical Networks. In this new window, modify the subnet address and the gateway address. If you don't know how to do it, please watch our video, How to Create a Physical Topology. Now click on Start Monitoring, then right-click on the workstation and trust the certificate. By default, the username is installer, and the password is instatler1. You need to update the configuration. Here you must enter the credentials associated with your project. Choose and apply. Here is another tip, you can see the new container in Docker. Now in logical devices, make sure to be in default and choose your soft DPAC. Compile your device. Focus point, an address will be displayed, check if the port associated is A51443. If not, it means that the encryption option isn't set at true. Without it, your app will not work. To change this, go to Logical Devices and select the device concerned. In the Security setting, make sure that Use Encryption is set at true. Login. Deploy. And run. Now your soft DPAC is operational. Now let's see how to uninstall your soft DPAC. Open your terminal and go to the folder where the soft DPAC is located. You can uninstall automatically by using the uninstalled Python script. Finally, delete former softdpack files in the folder where you downloaded the softdpack package. That's it. Now, you know how to install a softdpack on Linux.